Previously on Threepenny Submarine, Lydian and Iona were following the mysterious sea creature named Flute. But they were having a bit of trouble finding her. The sea, after all, was very dark and very vast.
I'm sure we're getting close now, Captain. Right, little hero?
That was the name they decided to give the plant. She was, after all, their only hope of finding Flute. And she was little.
She says, right!
How do you know that?
Uh-oh! Wake up, little hero. We need you. Maybe you need some special care. Maybe you need some water! Wait. You're in water.
In the absence of Little Hero's light, Iona was coming face to face with one of her biggest fears.
Is it just me, or does the sea feel particularly dark right now?
Captain, are you okay?
Yes, Commander. Fine.
But Lydian knew Iona was not fine. In moments like these, Lydian knew that it helped her to have a distraction.
Hey! Remember when we did that botany course together at the Aquademy?
Huh? Oh, yes.
You won the award that year for Most Promising Botanist. Do you know how to perk up a plant in water?
Let me get some supplies.
Lydian's distraction tactic worked. Iona had forgotten all about her fear.
Clearly, I am no longer the most promising botanist.
Threepenny Submarine, this is Central Control Alto Base. Have you resumed your mission to map the seafloor? Our readings show you are way off course.
This is Threepenny Submarine. We've been, experiencing steering problems.
Oh, yes, helm control is out of control.
The plant.
Iona, look out the window.
Lydian and Iona recognized that song. It was the same song they'd heard from the sea creature.
Are they connected?
What's going on down there?
Please hold.
Hey, wait.
If flute and the plants are all connected, the plants could be trying to tell us where she is. I believe we should follow their trail.
You are one pun away from a demotion, Commander Foxtrot. Full speed ahead.
Huh? Our navigation systems are down!
We must be back in the Salieri sector! Emergency blow! Commander? Where are we?
This cave was a small, dark space that scared Iona so much she ran into her quarters. Lydian was unsure what to do. She wanted to try and be brave for her friend, but how? Suddenly, she remembered something.
Iona, when I'm scared, I sing this song my mother used to sing to me, to make me feel better. Something, or saw something out the window. I'm gonna go check on Little Hero.
Iona realized that Lydian had only been pretending to be brave for her sake.
It's so dark, trapped in this cave. I'm not sure how we will escape.
There was only one reason why Lydian would be holding her snake stuffy. She was terrified.
Lydian, there is nothing to be scared of. A cave is just a small, dark room. There is nothing scary about small, dark rooms.
There it was again. The song.
It must be the plants. I think they're trying to help us.
Commander, follow the sound. Look, Lydian! I see purple flashing!
We must be out of the cave! You were so brave, Captain! I don't think $3 submarine could have managed so well.
So were you, Commander.
And so, Lydian and Iona began to follow the trail of plants. But could they trust them? Where would they lead? Find out in the next adventure of Threepenny Submarine.